Hello, my name is Ariana Shannon, and I'm the Creative Director and Marketing Manager here at SalesIntel. And this is life working from home week two and a half, I think. honestly, all the days are starting to blur together. I keep track of the week by my like weekly meeting. So like, oh, it's Tuesday. We have a marketing meeting at 9 a.m. Great. So aside from that, and maybe a little bit of tedium that we're all experiencing, I don't think the transition from office to home has been that difficult, at least from a technological standpoint. I mean, our salespeople travel all the time and they take their work. I've seen sales guys walk with just their phone and have everything they need on there. So having the cloud, having Zoom, other technologies that we can use, that has been a little bit easier of a transition, I think. But where I'm noticing difficulties, or at least the challenge from a marketing perspective, is not only all the changes that are happening out in the world and our society right now, but also the abrupt shift in the attitude of our audience, what they're connecting with, what they're engaging with, what is or isn't working. I've been hearing that some traditional sales pitches aren't working because people just need a little bit more compassion, need a little more empathy and understanding, because this crisis is all affecting us in different ways, whether that's us personally and how we're working from home or staying home, or organizations as a whole. Some of us are able to have a solution and really dive in and say, no, we really want to help other people because we understand we only win if we all work together. Or you have companies that are like, hey, we're going to weather the storm right now, and we're going to keep chugging along and do everything that we can to keep our employees here, to keep our product working, to keep everything going. So just being aware of that and understanding not only who we're talking to and our personas, but then where is their mindset and how can we help? And thankfully, we already have like a multi-tiered approach and we know what channels are and aren't working. So that's great. But the rapid iteration can be a little stressful at times, because maybe you're doing something on Monday and then you get to Friday and go, oh, well, crap, we thought that would work and it didn't. Thankfully, we've been on the nose with most everything we've been doing, at least internally. But more than that, I'm more thankful that we in SaaS and in tech and other people that work in the cloud and with technology, that we can continue to work and that we can continue to work from home with almost no deficits. Yes, it's not fun being in our house potentially by ourselves or with our kids and our family all the time, or that we miss our coworkers or we miss the routine of going to an office. But again, just being mindful that we can work and being very, very thankful for that, just in general. But yeah, stay safe, stay hopeful, and we're all going to come out the other side of this. We're all going to win together.